Hello everybody, just want to tell you a little bit about this place I'm at. This is my hometown in Colorado, and this is the local cemetery here, and the local town where I grew up, and I have my parents' grave right over here, both of them. My dad was in World War II. This is his site here. And then my mom is buried right over here. So they're right next to each other. Still winter here. It's not that green, but usually this grass is really beautiful. This cemetery is really beautiful. Some very, very old cemetery stones here. And this is a farming town. Some of the things that are grown here, onions, potatoes, corn, a lot of orchards out this way. Through those trees up there, there's a lot of orchards up there with cherries, peaches, apples. Some of the main things we grow here in this town. But yeah, I thought I'd let you have a look. If we could see some old stones here, been here for years. Very old one there. Amelia Quinn, born January 7th, 1862, died June 28th, 1904. She was 42 years old. Had a little sheep on the top, but the head is missing. Carl Willis, son of C.D. and L.M. Dawson, born 1908, March 1909. Oh, he was only 1 year old. Vera M. Slogan, wife of T.I. Baxter, 1892 to 1912. Gone but not forgotten. These old stones go on for a while. McIntyre, 1900. She was 47 years old. Sarah Picker, wife, born 1938, died 1907. She was 69. And it goes on and on. Okay, so what I have noticed here is most people here don't wear masks. It's like 50-50. Half are wearing them, half aren't, and nobody seems to care. I gotta go get my nozzle out of my gas tank. So what it does, it feels really free here. I like it here in Colorado. Don't get the looks. And right now I'm gonna go get me an A&W root beer. And the tank is full. Okay, thank you.
Order whenever you're ready.
Yeah, I'm gonna get me a large A&W diet root beer.
One large diet root beer. Anything else?
That'll be it.
All right, your total's $2.39.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
$2.39? There's 10 and I got 39 cents here. There you go.
Three, four, five, and 10.
All right, thank you.
There you go.
All right, thank you very much.
You have a good day.
Great, thanks. Gotta have my root beer. Bye. And I'm gonna take another roundabout through. Take you through again. be the last time I'll be here in a long time, so take a roundabout and get the other side. This is an old silo mill right here where they had wheat and grain. Here is not the school that I went to school in. They tore down the old high school. And this is the new high school here. And that's it. That's my hometown. I thought you'd all like this big mural here. And it's like John Wayne. That's Chimney Mountain there. Chimney Rock is what they call it. From the movie True Grit. They made True Grit here. Up in Telluride and Ouray area, where I grew up. Nice big mural side of this wall. It goes all the way down. It looks like they have a new statue over here. How big it is. I'm going to stand up next to it. So my waist goes right here. Look downtown. This is downtown Montrose, Colorado. This is the center of town right now. Want some Mexican food? Looks good. Love you guys.